In this video, I will walk you through the installation of the spot typing plugin in a Binumerics database. The first step after launching the Binumerics main window is to call the plugin installation toolbox. This window is called by clicking on the plugin button in the main window. I select the spot typing plugin from the list, press the Activate button and confirm the installation of the plugin. The general spot typing settings are displayed in the next dialog. In the upper panel, the names of the experiments are shown. This experiment will hold the repeat successions. The second experiment will be used for the storage of the sequences. The start and stop patterns required for the submission of data to the online SPA server are automatically filled in. The assembly settings can be called with this button. I will keep the suggested settings and I can close this window. When searching for repeat matches, the different possibilities for the ambiguous positions will be considered when the Allow UPAC option is enabled. When the Allow Gaps option is checked, gaps are considered as well. In the third panel, I need to provide the information fields for the storage of the SPA information for my sample data. I can select existing fields, enter new field names, or choose the default suggested fields. The URLs of the repeat and type repositories at the Readom SPA server are displayed in the fourth panel. Upon installation of the SPA typing plugin, all repeat and type information will be downloaded from the Readom SPA server and will be stored in the Binumerics database. When the last option is checked, the information is updated each time the database is opened. The final step is to click OK and the plugin will now be installed in my database. A confirmation message is displayed after successful installation of the plugin. The spot typing plugin is now marked with a green V sign in the plugin installation toolbox. In the main window, the plugin has created two new information fields. One for the storage of the spot type numbers and one for the storage of the repeat successions. One character type has been created and is displayed in the experiment types panel. The repeat numbers will be stored in this experiment. A sequence type experiment has also been created. My sequences will be stored in this experiment. The spot typing plugin has also installed menu items in the main menu under spot typing. The spot settings can be called again with the menu item settings. When I select this option, all SPA repeats that were downloaded from the SPA server are listed in the next dialog. When checking the types option, all SPA types are listed. The lists can be updated with this option. The SPA information stored in Binumerics is compared with the online SPA server. And if new information is present online, this information will be downloaded. After installation of the SPA typing plugin, I can start importing my sequences in the database. Information on how to do this is explained in another video. Thank you for watching.